The inaugural Creative Economy Award was set up by the United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, UNESCO, supported by the Bangladesh government. The award recognizes exceptional initiatives that support young entrepreneurs in the field of creative economy. Motive emerged the winner, beating 68 other nominees.
We were selected from all the good submissions is because of the approach of looking at the creative economy from a sustainable way. From a business element, you know, how do we support a creative to turn what they love to do into a creative business?
The award came with a cash prize of $50,000 or 178 million shillings that the team lead at Motive says will be used to improve the facility.
The typical capital approach in a market like ours is go get a loan from a bank, offer security, collateral, you know. That doesn't work for the creative economy. My collateral is my intellectual property, is my ability to create. And when I'm creating, you can't put a monetary value or security on.
He, however, casts doubt on the idea of using intellectual property as collective creatives can use to secure funding.
What value are we going to attach in terms of collateral to a typical, you know, what someone has been able to create. What I think we can do, however, is incentivize investment into creativity.
In 2019, the UN General Assembly declared 2021 as the International Year of Creative Economy for Sustainable Development, but he says Uganda could have just missed an opportunity.
I feel we've betrayed that opportunity and that mandate to fully tap into the opportunities in the creative economy. We could have done more to support creatives, to push for policy, to use it as a showcase for the potential that the industry has for Uganda.
A UNESCO report estimates that the culture and creative industries generate annual revenues of $2,250 billion and exports of over $250 billion globally. In Uganda, the creative sector is estimated to employ more than 5 million people. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.